Hi, I'm Alina and welcome to the Movavi channel. In this video tutorial, we'll learn how to apply a fun special effect you've probably seen in TV commercials, movies or computer games. For example, when water falls magically back into the cup. Or when a torn up piece of paper resembles itself into the original sheet. When the laws of gravity are violated. Looks familiar? All these effects are achieved using one technique, the reverse effect. Today I'm going to show you how to make a video like this. I created this effect using Movavi Video Editor. I'll show you how to add video to the program and then play that video backwards with one click. Step 1. Open Movavi Video Editor. You can download a free trial of Movavi Video Editor for Windows or Mac by clicking on the link. Install it according to the instructions on your screen. Step 2. Add video and audio files to the program. Click Add Media Files and upload all the files you need to create your movie, video footage, music and images. The selected files will be added to the timeline at the bottom of the window automatically. Step 3. Cut the segment you want to play in reverse. You need to cut the part of the video to which you want to apply the effect, so click on the video and move the red marker to the beginning of the target segment. Then click on the scissors icon and the program will cut the clip at that point. Next, drag the red marker to the end point of the target segment and click the split button. Now that you've cut the target segment of the video, you can copy it to work on it by clicking copy with the right mouse button. Paste the copied fragment to any location on the timeline. Step 4. Apply the reverse effect. Select the clip on the timeline you want to play backwards. You can choose both, the video or the audio. Click on Clip Properties in the control panel, then select Reverse in the toolbar. Once the effect has been applied, you will see a mirror icon appear on the clip. Take a look at the result in the preview window. You may want to remove the music from this segment of the video. To do this, click on the mute icon in the left part of the timeline or simply right-click the mouse on the audio track and hit delete. If you need to add background music, you can upload audio using the Add Media Files button. You can watch step-by-step instructions on how to make video with background music in this tutorial. Extra tip! You can combine this effect with video acceleration and the videotape filter to create the effect of rewinding tape. To do this, click on the Filters tab. Select the videotape filter from the retro category and drag it to the target video clip. To increase the speed of your video, click Clip Properties and adjust the slider speed. Step 5. Save your completed video. To save the finished project, click on Export in the lower right corner of the editor. The Export Settings window will appear. Open the list at the top of the window and choose a format for your saved video. If you don't have any specific requirements for the video format, I recommend you choose MP4 format with H264 codec. This format is supported by most computers and mobile devices, regardless of operating system. Click Start to begin processing the video. And it's done!
Now you can apply this fancy effect to your video. Easy! Don't forget to leave links to your reverse videos in the comments. I really want to see your creative ways of applying this effect. Believe me, sometimes it turned out to be pretty amusing. Not always intentionally. Like the video and subscribe to our channel. I can't wait to share more video lessons with you. Want to learn how to insert titles and text in videos? Then watch this episode where I show you how to do it. Feel free to experiment. Download a free trial version of Movavi Video Editor here and try the reverse effect on your video. What do you want to see in the next series? I welcome your suggestions in the comments. And see you next time on the Movavi channel. Bye!